Everybody, welcome back. This is episode 50 of Elden Ring. Kind of blows my mind that we made it to 50 episodes now. You know, I wasn't sure how long I'd be able to keep this up, but honestly, I'm having a lot of fun. And anyone who's been along for the ride, I'm very appreciative of your support. And don't worry, I'm not gonna stop anytime soon. Plan to do the whole series. So I noticed that I'm level 80, and in my side playthrough, when I went through and beat the Godskin Noble in Volcano Manor, I was level 52. So I think it's time to go and take care of that, as well as do Morgott, because I was level 70 when I beat him in my side playthrough. So I'm a little over-leveled. I'm gonna actually stop leveling up for a little while.
Okay.
Sorry about that. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I'm gonna stop leveling up for a little while because I want to do everything in this playthrough at a lower level than I did in my side playthrough.
Look at you. A recusant through and through. I knew you had it in you. Take this. A special invitation to hunt some of the first tarnished who sat at the round table hold. If you should accept, I'll next see you on the field of battle.
Ah, it's you, is it? I'm terribly sorry, but would you mind giving me some time to myself? I haven't achieved anything at all thus far, even though I've dirtied my hands time and time again. I'm still yet to achieve anything.
I wonder
perhaps
how many
I am a fool after
he's
all.
Killed already.
No, it's worse than that. As things stand, I've given up on the path of revenge and sullied the name of my house. What an easy mark I must have been. How did it take me so long to realize
all
honestly?
All I really did, Dialos, was
there's
telling
just
you
no
that you
end
had stuff
to my foolishness, is there?
Not gonna lie, you were a very easy mark. There is. Our dear Raya.
Oh, it's you.
Hey.
Forgive me. My mind never ceases to churn of late. Well, I know I can trust you. I saw something slithering in the pitch black of night. It entered the room next to this one and never came out. If I'm not mistaken, it took the form of a serpent, just like me. Does the Volcano Manor hide some secret that Lady Tanith has kept from me? I realize that I shouldn't impose, but if you discover anything, would you please share?
Of course.
Really? Oh, so there was a secret after all. Oh my. Lady Tanith, my own mother, has deceived me. Was I not born by the grace of a king?
Oh, poor Zarius. I gotta do her quest. Shit. I'm in the wrong room. Have the Crepus's vial now, so they don't hear me coming. Hey, that's why I love that item so much. It's kind of overpowered. I You're bad for poor Raya. She's such a sweetheart. Just kind of, you know, hang on, so to speak. Jeez, I almost got my ass poisoned. Have I read? Yes, I have. Okay, let's continue then. Past the Bloodhound Knight down below. Level is my weapon. It's plus 6. Not bad. So I can see you again. Well, that wasn't really worth the trouble, was it? I believe Zarius will be past the Godskin Noble. Don't quote me on that. Good news, on my side playthrough, I beat Melania solo. It took me 4 days and 322 attempts, but I finally beat her. And, honestly, probably the... I'm just gonna say it, a lot of people don't like her because of her health steal and water barrier, but I adored everything about that fight. Honestly, I'd call it my favorite boss fight I've ever had the pleasure of completing. It was freaking incredible. And the feeling of accomplishment. Oh! Shit, I didn't realize their poison had the effect that none of our poison did. Damn it. Gosh, my health bar is small. What is my vigor at? I'll have to check that in a minute. Oh, Witch Hunter Gale. I said Gale again. Gerald. Not inventory status. My vigor's at 30. That's not bad. At all. Jeez. Why does my health bar look so freaking tiny? Ow. Oh. I thought he hit me. Okay, I shall continue. Sorry about the sniffle, my allergies are still active. That's what I should say. Don't follow me, don't follow me, don't follow me. Leave me alone. What a nightmare. That dog really wants one in my ass. I missed. Didn't miss that time. Again. Bye. Can't remember what's through here. Oh. Why would I go in there? Onward we shall go. Bye-bye, Snake Man. Ew. hair. His hair is creepy. Running, running, running. I'm not gonna deal with these bitches. Especially you. Those things genuinely creep me out. They're so gross. Oh, shut up. Someone get a mop. Going to clean all that up. That's unfortunate. For whoever it is, it will not be me. Hello, lava slugs. How are you? Oh, you're angry? I'm sorry. But, I got places to be, so, see ya. Up into the next circle of hell. Bye. All right, let's go activate this bridge. I'm gonna skip the cutscene because it's long. And now we have a path across. Yeah, the cutscene's cool, it's just I don't wanna wait through it right now. You know. Alright, let's go fight the Godskin Noble. You know, the Godskin Apostle is one of the more fun fights in the game, and then the Godskin Noble is completely the opposite. Don't like this fight at all. It's annoying. It's a pain in the ass. Just, you know. Noble is not fun. Ow. Okay, that almost killed me. Yeah, you're supposed to be about level 70 when you go through Volcano Manor. I was level 50 when I went through it in my side playthrough. So Godskin Noble took me an annoyingly long amount of time. Hopefully that does not happen here since I am over-leveled, even though my vigor is under-leveled for this fight. Oh man, Renarks, I'll just use them. All right, let's continue. dumbest attack in this entire game. Like, gotta roll around like a freaking boulder. It's so stupid. Ugh. I was hoping it wouldn't take more than a couple attempts to do this. But clearly, that was wishful thinking. Fun. Nothing fun about it. Because he's got these annoying combo attacks that are just a pain to deal with. Didn't help that I got stuck in a weird spot. I thought those things were breakable. Anyway, the only thing I'm gonna level up right now is endurance. Because I've got plans for it. I'm gonna call that an episode. Thanks everybody for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.